Welcome back, fellow armchair generals. This is Gamer1745 here with my continuing playthrough of Hearts of Iron 3 with Black Ice 8 and Third Reich events. Well, let's continue Barbarossa. Hopefully victoriously, of course. Here's where this one? Somewhere. Okay, Finland is entered the war, so we have a new northern front. Good, they're holding that. They're holding there, okay. See if they can support that attack. Okay, partisans everywhere, kill them. I think it's more of a function of a 1942 than a original invasion element, but okay. Black Ice really doesn't like it when you go off script, okay. They're already all fighting partisans, okay. So down in the Crimea, hardly a spot without partisans. Bad shape, so let's push. They're getting there. To help out soon, hopefully. smash that way. Those guys aren't facing partisans, so we can advance with them. I think these are all the partisan bot. Thank you. Good, took out some more there. We can keep doing that. These guys can attack into there. Come on, Fins. You counterattack there. You can save this. You counterattack there. Let me try that. Mess with them a bit. Gotta keep this moving or we'll take forever. They'll exhaust themselves on us, okay. Right now we're doing great. I don't know if we're going to keep it up, but right now we're doing great. Don't know what that temporizing is. A little bit useful. Let's put you up in the air. I wonder if there's anybody flying around down there. Including these guys, if I shoot them all up over. Just got these guys in. Bentumi now needs. Split. Hopefully I don't supply them well enough to Bentumi. Let's just get the move out. Let's see what the last of that part is. Break out. There's some ships moving around in here. Transports, I mean. Why don't I see them? Location there, getting them in. Oh good, we just took out in the coast of Murmansk. Destroyer, flotilla, light cruiser, and a battleship. I'm not going to try to pronounce that one. I think that's down and around here. Two sub-flotillas. Well, good. Good, they're stripping them units away. Okay, that's too damaging. So what we're gonna do is stop, stop, and stop, and let them starve longer. So they've won that there, but we're not going to let them win there. Good, good unit there attacking. Okay. And we won that because we made sure we stopped before we were exhausted. Sick of pockets in the swamp, so I'll let them retreat out of it, then I'll see about overrunning them. support that attack. Attack into there. Pocket of Soviet bombers. It's going to disappear soon, of course. Now we've got some reinforcements, so that for them we're going to do all right there. Now the supplies will flow again. Get my cop. That's an important fuel zone. Yay, looks like we're going to take that finally. At least he's getting some training there. Get in there, police battalion. Yeah, everybody go in. Okay, good to take. Okay. Okay, and we took out a heavy cruiser there in the Eastern Barents Sea. That's up here, I believe. Oopsie, says Barents Sea. I have some vague idea of geography. Still defending, okay. That looks like a bunch of HQs there just got spawned or reformed or something. Such small strength. Okay, smash into there and then we smash that way. Okay, we just got the effect of a veteran navy. Forget how many battles. Maybe like 400. I don't know. Maybe just 100. Who knows? Okay, organization regain rate plus 5%. Naval organization up 10%. And officer recruitment up 15%. Those are all very good stats. And will help us out. Light anti-aircraft armament advance. I believe that is here and 4 ships. Okay. Now we're mostly done with this. Not that I won't ever come back to it. I probably will, but it's no longer a major concern. We've got a decent amount of anti-aircraft on our ships. So we need one more reinforcements. Bring that down a little bit. We can support that attack, these guys here. Uh-oh. Another Army Corps shot to go to. Probably me using it recklessly as an offensive weapon. Yeah, I think down in here, so yeah. Get it out here to get those units in attacked as soon as possible. Or in communication, I should say. Soviets out of that. Split that attack. I'm just trying to mess with them so they don't win that. Okay, we lost here. Counterattack into there. There we go. So basically, if you have any mud at all in here, oh, mud's your, well, maybe it's doing better. I've just sort of decided that most all my movement's going to be strategic movement unless I'm actually attacking or, you know, moving into a province. So, let's send this guy over here. Everything else just seems to be way too slow. One of these conscript brigades able to take on a huge stack. Okay. We've lost. Okay. We're stopping it before we shatter. And which way do we want to retreat? We want to retreat. What's infrastructure look like here? Let's retreat that one. We're too badly off. Okay, well, we're gonna retreat out of there. Just got all these guys here. Swamp fighters that may come in handy here. So okay, well, we want that. Good. Now let's... Oh, we're still defending. How far are we from Moscow? Right there. Quite a ways still. But it's still just June. I do hope to get there before the weather turns, that's for sure. Mouth of the Danube, okay. That battle in Camp 4. Cool. Now. What tech is that? Oh, sloped armor. Okay, that's great. That's great. One off, let's see. Just what does it show now for our armor types? Well, they're still at the pounds are 4. I haven't gotten into the Panthers yet, but it should help. improve the bomber somewhat. They had just put on near. They're victorious with this unit, but we'll see how that goes. The swamp, I'd be heading out. Okay, we finally won this thing here. Okay, we might be able to do that. Before they get relief from there, let's... Uh-oh. We've allowed a pocket to happen. See if we can get Baku. Did that turn that battle? So he's gonna head back. Reinforce the Vichy French. These guys, like I was saying before, off from the back. These guys can take that. Oh. I messed that one up, didn't I? These guys should have been there. See if just any tank guns are not help. Well, this is the current state in. We are a little over 30 days into Barbarossa, and we've got that now. Compared to the Soviet Union, it's but a scratch. Compared to what the Germans did get, which was limited here. They got outside of Moscow here, but just barely. Now they did push further into here. Not into 30 days, I don't think they were this far in. We need a fine counterattack. That'll do good. But we've got a Interesting little battle going on here. These guys. Running out of supplies. Okay, we ship supplies over here. So they're doing fairly well. And the Japanese, let's see. Well, still lost a lot of territory here. Fighting, moving in. Look at that. Wow. A lot of units coming in. Maybe too many for the supplies to handle, I don't know. Doing okay in the Pacific, I guess. The US isn't steamrolling or anything, they got a few units here, but we can look at the Soviets. Lots of units that the Japanese are currently somewhat holding down by simply existing. All right. Thanks for viewing. Thanks for liking the videos. Please post comments. Love to hear what you think. Am I making huge mistakes or just minor ones? Oh, what else here? Recruit 16 Island, Baltic Railway region. We're not going to do the 8th Panzer Division because I found where the 8th Panzer Division is. It's this one. I'm not going to give up at the location here. Not until I feel much more secure. But, let's see. Let's do the Baltic Region Rail Network. Oh, we're going to save it first. Just in case I hit the wrong thing, I don't want it to go way back. There we go. Not yet. Okay. 10,000 supplies, IC 5%, pretty big, but okay, we're going to go for it. Okay, see you next time.